Father, I know we're doing the right thing. Ragnarok has to happen.
The price we and others paid for this war is high. It will only get higher.
It will be worth it.
Brothers, how did it go?
And yes, my usefulness to a certain Vanir Numpty did run out.
Ragnarok awaits our call.
As do the armies of Hell. Thanks mostly to me. It seems war is upon us at last. Where to now, brother? We've some time before we're expected at the temple.
This could be our last chance, Father. Is there anything you want to finish up?
What else do you know of the mask?
Only that it was the great passion of Odin's life. He journeyed across Aegir's burning ocean, into the heart of the silent matron herself, to find it. Lost every man in his crew, but to hear him tell it, it was worth all that blood and more.
Feeling you might pop in here. You know everybody's meeting in Midgard, right?
Thanks for grabbing that for us.
You need it? I got it. Leave some hands. Now those are some angry knives. Ought to make Odin's spear look like a toothpick. Oh, hope he doesn't outgrow these. Let me get my fortune hammer. Get that armor nice and bloody. come and get my fortune hammer. And the little one?
We heading out?
This is it then. The beginning of the end.
The end for Odin. And after that, a new beginning for the rest of us.
Atreus.
I know. I'm just looking forward to seeing all the realms finally standing up to him. Elves and dwarves and hell itself.
You are so certain they will unite.
They have to. After everything they've been through. They have to. Don't they? Anything in Midgard you want to do? You know, while we still can?
Freya and the others are still making preparations for the attack, so there's time.
Go!
Iron peace, not a golden war.
Iron peace? Doesn't one cancel out the other?
No. It means it is better to live modestly and abide by strict rules of conduct, rather than letting greed be the cause of conflict.
Well said, brother. Brother, about the oracles of your land, would you say they manipulated events? Did they have an agenda?
I do not doubt they held their own interests first. But in my experience, they could be easily fooled by their own prophecies. But we will speak of this later.
Someone I like, how would I know if they, liked me too?
Is there someone?
No. I was just curious. Actually, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter.
Looks to be a sculptor from the southern lands. Said before about the oracles of your land being fooled by their own prophecies. I get the sense that was coming from personal experience, aye?
Yes. Once, I sought the oracle for a means to break my bondage to Ares. One priestess had visions that showed her Olympus would be brought to ruin by the god of war.
Brother!
Look.
What's that over there? It looks like a spear.
Wish for peace. Be ready for war.
Better to have weapons and not need them than the other way around, I guess.
Tyr didn't want to intimidate anyone with his armaments, lad, but rather had them on hand in case his hand was forced. Impressive-looking weapon, isn't it?
It is big.
Is that a frost troll? You won't be happy to see us. Thank you.
Father, I'm worried about Thor.
Why?
Last time you fought, you couldn't beat him. What happens when we meet him again? What'll be different from last time?
Last time, you were not with me.
Wow. Thanks. Been to this part of the lake 100 times, and I've never seen that building before.
Aye. Strange, isn't it? Let's take a closer look.
Relic. You suppose it's the one we read about? Something to counteract a sleeping curse.
Attack! So, sounds like things went well enough in Muspelheim.
I mean, probably. Surtur didn't want Samara involved. So instead of them combining to form the Ragnarok beast, we did a workaround that left her out of it.
Well, hopefully he still shows up at Ragnarok to plunge his sword into the heart of Asgard.
And where is that exactly?
Only Surtur knows.
Three legendary weapons. You have a favor, Father?
No. They are tools for specific tasks. A preference would be meaningless.
I like the axe.
I too like the axe.
That looks an awful lot like a raider camp to me.
Shall we take care of them, brother?
Maybe the wolves will cease their whining.
Why can't you just be, I don't know, kind to them?
You remember, don't you, brother? Watching a stronger man take your family away. Feeling helpless.
I should not have told you that.
Huh?
My brother, Deimos. In youth, he was taken.
Like our wolves.
Yes.
Right side! Farther! Doesn't that big shield look familiar?
It's another piece of Tyr's likeness sent flying across the lake. Ended up lodged right into this building, apparently. All this must have been hidden behind the ice until that shield smashed through it.
I think there's something inside, but the shield's in the way. I don't think brute force will work. That's it. Now, how do we open that gate? You falling for my trap?
What?
Nothing. Just playing around.
Great.
Now, what's in here?
Help!
This place. Father, look! It's Sigrun's insignia. This must be her family's treasury.
Good eye, lad. And I wager that door leads to their coffers.
You know, I think that key we found back there goes to this lock.
Not when it's broken in two.
Then let us find the other half.